40-20 Wildcats, but we love the pictures. Hornets trying to fight back. Carson Houck gets the bucket to go inside. Good. Tough two. Then it's Houck again nailing the three ball, cutting into that lead even more. Corey Rawson continuing its run. Tommy Stoffer, a football standout, getting the acrobatic lay-in to go. But the Wildcats coming back. Mitchell Gable, hoop and harm for Clark Gable. And then Gable making the pass. He's an actor from before I was born. Wesley Girton knocks the jumper. And then Mark Kuhlman draining the three from the wing. Miller City victorious 75-42. Move to Ottawa-Glandorf.